E-Block. Last story. That's the last story.
Our movies are full of midgets. As a writer from the Daily Mail points out, today's leading men are shorter and wimpier than stars of the past. Old Hollywood actors like Sean Connery and John Wayne, that's all white, and Sidney Poitier, how about we throw that in there, were all above 6 feet tall and played very masculine roles. While today's stars like Daniel Radcliffe or Sean Penn and Kevin Hart, throw that in there, black people, all under 5'10 and play vulnerable characters. It's the subject of today's... Obama, what are you doing to this country? Jenny, you like a manly man, right?
I do. I like men. I like muscles. If you can't, like, throw me around like I'm a Cabbage Patch Kid, I'm not interested, generally. I'm sorry.
I think
I love when men play adults.
I do. Good God Almighty, Jenny.
Men are getting feminized. Right? Everyone looks like...
You got my attention.
Everyone looks like these female, like the men that Joanne likes. Like Joanne likes these very feminine men.
That's true.
But they're not like men.
There's guys for both of us. Guys, you can have either of us.
Man,
full
thing
covered.
Extra testosterone.
Jedediah. Well, what is your exact address?
Now, Andy, you like manly men, right?
Everyone likes manly men, Sherrod. This article is such garbage. Check this out. Chris Pratt is 6'2". Chris Evans, Captain America, 6'0". Chris Hemsworth, 6'3". We also share a birthday. I think he's a couple of years younger than me, though. Bradley Cooper, 6'1".
Right.
Keanu Reeves, who was in the best action movie last year, John Wick, 6'1".
Oh, that was great.
Denzel, 6'1".
Denzel.
Samuel Jackson, 6'2".
Denzel. Samuel Jackson.
This guy... This guy picked people.
Thank you, Robbie.
He picked Sean Penn as an example. When was the last time Sean Penn was in a hit movie?
Oh, he's got that
Daniel
new movie.
Daniel Radcliffe played a school kid. Of course he's 5'1".
Harry Potter?
Yeah.
What about the college years?
Garbage.
Didn't they do that like Saved by the Bell?
Harry
the college
Potter could use his little magic wand and just spin you around like a doll.
Yeah, this is garbage. The big action stars are all big now.
You work with a lot of actors. Yeah. Who's more talented? Tall or short?
Well, I think they're all equally talented. But there's a technical reason, right? In the old days, you had wider shots, longer shots, you saw the full body, right? The cowboy shot from the old days was from the knees up, so you could see the tip of the gun, you know, in the holster.
Right.
Now it's a lot of close-ups. So that's why stars now, the male stars have enormous heads.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen a movie star, a male movie star now, they have these gigantic heads. They look like ice capades figures, you know? And that's why, because it's like it suits the scene better.
Joanne, do you think women's height matter?
No. Just so long as we're proportional and with a symmetrical face.
Right.
That's usually what beautiful is on camera. And I love Sean Penn and Daniel Radcliffe. They're like 6'5 when they stand on their wallets.
You like a rich boy. All right.